This is Mike, KF4BOG with Ham Radio in the Tennessee Valley. Just letting everybody know that we're still under a flash flood watch until Thursday, Thursday afternoon or evening. But I've just heard that that watch has been extended until late Saturday. So we will still continue to monitor the weather as the time progresses. You might notice we're using another radar application called Storm Mapping, a free service that you can sign up for. You could also download the app from both the Apple and Android platforms. Basically, that's it. I'll see you later on, and we'll give you the latest update. For now, take care.